How dare she come back? What? Don't tell me you lost her. Go find her quickly. I should have destroyed these papers a long time ago. Adam can never find out about this.
One day, a detective came to our house. He wanted to tell me something. Something about a letter. I don't remember. Then, my mother came in. She went mad and attacked the detective. She started choking him. I tried to stop her. But Mr. Ramsey held me back. That's when she injected me with something. There's something wrong with my memory. It's all hazy.
Now you have nowhere to run. Goodbye.
I'll help you. Just hold on a little longer. Hold your breath and try to find something to cover your face. I'll start removing the bricks. Here, this may help you. It was a bad idea to come back. You should have run while you could. You keep going. I'll stay to repair the vent entrance. Then the butler won't know where we went. I found this in the fireplace. I think there's something about your brother in it. Maybe it's what you're looking for. Now hurry!
Thank you.
seems like Mr. Ramsey's after me now. I think Mother sent him. I noticed him watching me while I was sculpting in the garden.
Supposed to die in a completely different way. Oh well, you'll still make a great statue. The jewel of my collection.
It had gone too far. I decided to talk with my mother and convince her to call the police to confess. She got angry and started destroying everything in the room. She grabbed a knife, but I moved so she couldn't cut me. I escaped and jumped out the window. I won't ever talk to her again. I'm afraid for my life. I locked the elevator door to my floor. Without knowing the secret, no one can get up to me now. I've taken photos of everything just in case. The injections make me forget too much. Too far. She uses all sorts of ways to lure people into our house. She tortures them so they express emotions. And she captures those emotions in statues. She keeps talking about how she's making the greatest collection of all time. All the little statues were made using the bodies of people she tortured. She's crazy. I'm afraid of my own mother. I don't want her to torture me next.